This is just the kind of stuff you see on the outskirts of Sydney.